Beneath the streets of modern-day Rome lies a network of interconnected tunnels that stretch for hundreds of kilometers.
These are Rome's catacombs. They're over 1,500 years old, and they contain many of Rome's ancient dead.
As a classical historian, I've studied burials across the Roman world, and I've never seen anything like this.
Who were these people? What did they die of? And why are they buried here in this extraordinary manner?
For the last 10 years, an international team have been trying to find out. This is the mystery of Rome's X-Tombs.